2.3 higher than inflation rate. Kasi paano ba nag-grow yung pera? Money plus time, tama ba? Times interest rate minus tax minus inflation rate. Kaya minsan nagtataka ka sa bank, nag-save ka, after a while, nababawasan pa yung pera mo. Kasi may tax. So, yun yung minus. And inflation rate. Dapat, kasi interest po ng bank, may meron namang bank na maganda yung interest rate, but usually, mga short term na mga savings is just less than 1%. I think it's 0.25%. So,
after 2 years, the bank,
dormant account. Mababawasan. Sa malaking bagay po yung mas mataas sa inflation rate at walang tax. Kasi hindi na mababawas doon sa wealth building computation mo. Patronage refund, interest on savings, and time deposit. Access to credit from microcredit to financing big enterprises. So, magkano ba ang pwede mong mautang? Meron ba? Availability of group insurance. Kasi marami kayo, so merong marami mag-share po.